A sad end to a story we've been following out of Coleraine Township for you. Search teams find the body of a missing 21-year-old man. A deputy in a sheriff's helicopter spotted it this morning in the Great Miami River near Miami Town. Friends told police they didn't see Adam Young after he went into the water Monday night. They were under the bridge near Blue Rock and East Miami River Roads in Coleraine Township.